I was y'all. Football. I wanted to be Ed Too Tall Jones. And then John Conkett, he was making 15 for three. My father dragged me to the game, and I was like, this motherfucker making $5 million. And that's how I got in. That's how I started playing basketball. For example, I said one day, I said, all you centers out there, just watch Rudy Gobert. 12 points, 9 rebounds. That can get you 250. That's not a diss. I'm giving kids the information, because that's how I got in.